mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
Can't see it.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay. I'm trying. I just can't get a clear shot.
Just keep pointing your gun over where she was. She'll stick her pretty little head out sooner or later. And when she does, blow it off.
Windflare has seized from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building.
Don't speak too soon. Joker will be pissed if you screw this up.
What are you talking about? No way am I gonna miss a shot at putting a bullet through that annoying reporter's face.
It appears that the snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone.
The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out. This is Vicky Vale, reporting on events live within Arkham City.
You should be safe here for now.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
That's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just need a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe.
For now.
On the streets, and a complete lack of authority. We were told that Arkham City is good for Gotham. If that's true, maybe that good comes at a price we shouldn't have to pay. This is Vicky Vale, talking to you live, and hoping she'll stay that way, in Arkham City.
Identified the cure. Mr. Fox...
Arkham and now the idiot's mayor. Always hated that douchebag.
What are you waiting for, Bat? Hey, you Chicken Man or Batman? What's wrong? You too scared to fight? What's wrong? You too scared to fight? You chicken? Come and fight me!
Come on! What are you waiting for? Too scared to fight us? Not surprised!
What are you scared of, Batman?
It stinks.
Word will kick your ass?
I heard Black Mask owns the factory that makes that crap.
I knew you were too scared to face me, Batman. It's Batman. No way.
Remember is, Batman's sick, just like the Joker.
Someone help me!
Should have left the mayor to rot in here.
Speak.
Oh, Batman, you sound impatient. That is good. That is very good. You'll need that to solve my little game. You may have heard that I have been providing salvation to the mindless drones lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
That's a question of perspective. For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little piggies just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine they see things differently.
If you hurt them, Zez, I will hunt you down.
I bet you will. But first, a little game. Right now, somewhere in Arkham City, there's a phone ringing. I know it's a big place, but you need to find it. Take too long, and I kill these piggies. And don't try anything clever. I had a friend help me bounce the signal through every relay from here to Bloodhaven. You'll never find me. Now hang up that phone and start running. Ring, 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 ring. About my first kill, Batman? No. As I am sure you are aware, my parents were dead and I was rich. So rich I could have anything I wanted, but of course, all I wanted was them back. I now know that that was impossible, of course, that their death served a higher purpose. But back then, I had yet to experience the joy of cold steel cutting through warm flesh. I had no idea how I could save these people from the relentless misery of their existence.
You should have stayed that way.
Really? Then I'll stop now. Find another telephone, Batman. Goodbye.
Any truth to the rumors that the Joker has poisoned Gotham? What about this place? Do you approve of Professor Strange? Come on, Batman. Give a girl a break.
the camera busted in Sector 3. There seems to be a camera malfunction in Sector 3. I'll save some for you. You'll have to work for it, but it will be right here waiting for you. You probably won't believe this, but I don't really think I can sit back and watch you die. It's selfish, really, but we need each other. Life would be so boring without you. Who would I talk to? Who would really understand me?
Stop the guys Joker sent down to get the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
He washed Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
Yeah, if I see the Bat, he's mine.
Batman's body.
You have one missed call.
Hey, Bats, are you okay?
The rifles to kill ants from up here. We were lucky to get them. I heard Batman stopped the guys Joker sent down here the last shipment.
Tell me about it. Joker sounded pissed.
He wants Batman dead. Let's not disappoint him.
Yeah, if I see the Bat, he's mine.
Thank you.
Too much heat. I need to find another way in.
Oracle,
Find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming...
Good news, Master Bruce.
You want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Who thought it? The big bad Batman outsmarted by Harley Quinn.
I know. I didn't believe it, but I guess he must be sick too.
He is. Dax saw him. Says his face was all messed up, you know, like Joker's.
Good. Hope he's rotting on the inside.
The best news is Joker's back and Batman's making mistakes. If he comes this way, we'll nail him easy. You won't see it coming.
And we'll be the ones who finally killed Batman.
Crate really full of Titan?
Yeah, I heard the Joker sent a bunch of it off the island before sticking the rest of it in himself.
That's why he's sick, right?
I guess.
It's not toxic, is it? Or radioactive or whatever? You saw what it did to the Joker.
Good news, Must.
I don't think so. Nah, can't be. We just do what we're told and guard it for the man in charge.
Phone and answer it quick, Batman. I'm going to take my time, Batman. After all, you took
yours.
Find my phone now, Batman, or I'll carve this man's existence into my flesh. You missed my call.
Master.
fired a rocket at it.
You know who was in it?
I think it was Vicky Vale, you know, the reporter.
Cool. Never liked the bitch. What?
More tea, Batman.
Where am I? What's going on?
What a question. Shall I tell him? Oh, he looks so confused. Maybe I should. Well, it's simple, really. I planted a teeny tiny little idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion. Very complicated stuff. I'm sure you wouldn't understand, but as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that Strange can do about it. Oh, are you not going to drink your tea? It's special tea. My special tea. My special tea.
Go to hell, Jervis.
Simply put, I made you see what you wanted most. Mm-hmm. What was it? Tell me. Tell me. Oh, tell me. So predictable, just like Alice. Never doing what I want without ludicrous amounts of psychoactive controls. Well, if that's what's necessary, it's a good job that you've already taken them. All we need now is a finishing touch. A special new hat. Just for you. You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say. You will do anything I want. Oh, no, 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 no! This isn't right! You can't be doing this! My hats are special. They make everyone do what I want. Everyone. Stop fighting. Your mind belongs to me now. Him. Stop fighting it. Alice will be here soon, Batman. You don't want to miss her now, do you? You cannot win. Relax. When you wake up, my cats are special. They make everyone do what I want. Everyone. Fighting. Imagine you are far away. You cannot win. Don't fight it.
Hello, mate. How are you?
Trying to break out.